facing execution. But now that Cleopatra of Egypt had been proclaimed an enemy of Rome, the tables had turned, and it was only by returning to his country with the severed head of his lover in his hands and throwing himself at the feet of Caesar Divi Filius, now widely acknowledged as the master of Rome, that Marcus Antonius might hope to stave off his own execution.